canapa e ti beve la birra in faccia.
Eh?
Non gli dici niente, è una canapa e ti beve la birra in faccia quando sei caldo.
So we are here at the Monte Chiari Velodrome with Roman Kreuziger. We are in the second or third take of the performance test we're doing with him. And mainly we're going to do aerodynamic test and performance test on different road bikes, the SL3 and the Bench.
77.9.
And we're going to be looking at the effect of different equipment choices, helmet, wheels, also potentially skin suit choices. And maybe even with and without an aero bottle or water bottle on his bicycle to see if there are any significant improvements that we can find in his time trial performance here in the coming weeks and months with the big races coming up.
Actually, we've been working with Roman for a couple months now. And been working in refining his posture on the bike, his ability to maintain his position, hold his pelvis square so he can deliver power. And the reason for this visit really was to follow up on some exercises we've been doing, follow up on some posture things that we've been doing, watching him today on a sustained climb in a fatigue state to make sure that he can attack himself, follow attacks, and come back to the bike and maintain that good power posture.
And how's our boy going?
Well, from my standpoint, he's going really well. He looks beautiful on his bike. He's perfectly square, rhythmic and aligned knees. It's time for Roman to start racing his bike. He's beautiful.
He's looking good. He's lost a little bit of weight. His fitness and form, all the work that he's done at his altitude camp was very good. So his training shows a nice progression, and we're just seeing if we can get a little bit of free speed at this point from his equipment choices.
Cadence?
Keep it around 100.
100?
Now up to 50.
Good.
Sofia, va?
Meglio, it was a lot better.
Better?
Yeah.
Sound and everything.
Yeah.